Lenny has proved himself to be the single most dangerous stand-up paddler in the world.
Super cool now is that we have a racing World Series, and this being the first year is super awesome because I've kind of found myself in the right place at the right time, both with the Wave Tour and now coming into racing. All of a sudden, you know, my dreams of winning Wave World titles came true, and now I'm, you know, going for a racing World title, and that is super, super awesome.
On the 14th of October 2012, Kyle Lenny made history by capturing his first ever Racing World title.
If you asked me that in the beginning of the year, I don't think I would have been in the position I am in now. But that's what's so cool about life is that magic happens all the time.